Now a school that has one class and very few students, but it produces champions who can become household names. Jockey School is where apprentices learn their craft as they ride for glory.
In this class, while many their age are hitting the books, here they hit something else.
So pull the whip on him, give him a couple, backhands.
At 15, Damien Thornton is riding for his life as an apprentice jockey. It's not always a smooth trip.
Better to do it here than 50 metres to go at Flemington, that's for sure.
And learn by your mistakes. Whether it's on the real horse you stuff up, it's a bit harder to keep them going.
At 26, Tash Burley is the oldest apprentice.
There's no pressures with anything else around you, and obviously with the horses, anything can happen.
They're an elite group of 12 apprentices who live here 3 days a month. Reviews of their races are crucial.
See how he's leading with his right leg? Yeah. He's hitting the ground. Now he changes to the left. He leads on the left. You see that?
Yeah.
He changes stride.
There's also media training.
Right. Get out of that vernacular. That's a good little horse. Gunner. You know, just a couple little slang things.
And special exercises to keep reflexes sharp.
While the apprentices are on the horses, sometimes they're really forced to react to different situations quite quickly.
Racing's a tough game, and by the time their four-year apprenticeship is up, only a few will go on with their careers. The biggest challenge isn't riding and what happens out here, it's their weight.
They come in at 15 or 16 years of age and they're 5 foot tall, and then at 18 or 19 they're 6 foot tall, and effectively weight-wise they're too heavy.
Just the adrenaline rush, it's exciting, fun, just love it. You could do it all day.
It's very exciting. It's a real thrill.
Mark O'Brien, 10 News.